Hey everybody, Dave McKeown from Outfield Leadership here. Hope you're doing well. I want to share some thoughts on where I think ineffective leadership comes from. And it's really a question of this. Do you understand your leadership why? Do you wake up every morning and understand why it is you're in a position of leadership? If not, then the chances of your effectiveness increasing are quite small because it all starts with our purpose. So if you've got to the point where you've just been promoted throughout your career, or you're only in it for the title or the status or the money, your effectiveness of as a leader is always going to hit a cap. Now, if you view your leadership position and your entire role within that sphere as one of helping your team become the best versions of themselves, that's where leadership effectiveness starts from. You see, as we get promoted through the organization, our ability to change or pull the functional lever of our job starts to diminish. We can't get as many good or positive results out of just working harder or being better at our function. Where we get the results is in helping those underneath us become the best version of themselves. As Tom Peters says, as a manager or a leader, you actually impact more people and more people over the span of your career more deeply than even a heart surgeon does. You're spending 8, 10, 12 hours a day, 5 days a week with these same people. In many cases, you see them more than you see your own family. And if you don't wake up every morning consumed with this notion that you can either positively or negatively impact their career path for however long they're with you and also beyond, if that doesn't so consume you, if that doesn't quite frankly scare the crap out of you, then potentially you're in the other bucket. Effective leaders wake up every morning knowing that they're so goal, what they get paid for, is in helping their team become a better version of themselves and achieving our common goals. So what's your leadership why? Do you know it? Sit down and think about it. Do you sit in a camp where you've just kind of got to this point of leadership, you don't know why? Or do you wake up every morning consumed with this mission of helping your team become a better version of themselves?